going. So that's over 3,000 meters up there then, is it? So you normally ski this way, or?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry?
I'll put the skis back on.
Okay. So we'll be able to ski up. Ski from here. Is it good? get to Shandola. Really? So how do you get back from there?
You arrive like in a small village.
Uh-huh. You get a bus.
So you got like some
So do we go left here?
Hmm? Sorry?
We're going down here?
Yeah.
So you've done all of this then?
I've never been there.
You've never been there? Little bit of an avalanche here, was there?
Of a what?
Like a little bit of a...
No, it's just all ski traces.
Oh, okay.
There's some little grass skiing in here. But I just did the service, so I'm a bit hesitant.
Yeah. Sorry?
Should I just do the whole thing?
You want to do some grass skiing? How do you say that skier you mentioned before?
Tovek.
Yeah, Tovek.
Yeah, he may have done it.
He did all of the terrain. Did you see his video? Hold on. If you're gonna do it, I'll film you. So there's no rock underneath that grass.
I would do it, but not skis.
Uh-huh. Rocks in there.
Rocky, yeah.
Yeah.
I had to do it.
Good. Was that more grassy then?
Yeah, it was really grassy. So, let's go to Carl.
Yeah, okay, I'll follow you. No idea where we are.